guys, five competitors from each team on each apparatus for the scores count. And from the oldest to the youngest, what must be going through the mind of Morgan Hamm? He'll be 18 years old in 8 days, a high school senior at the Olympics.
Tom, if you had said a year ago that Morgan and Paul Hamm would be on this Olympic team, there'd probably be only three people on the planet that would have thought it was possible. Paul, Morgan, and their coach, Stacy Maloney. A lot that has to get done in this competition. Some very powerful teams, as you mentioned. 12 in the competition, only six make it.
And the U.S. has not won a team medal since Kim and his teammates took the gold in Los Angeles in 1984, and they haven't won a team medal in a non-boycotted Olympics since 1932.
Well, you know, I really think this is a team that can get it done. They have the exact mix of the veterans like Wilson and Roethlisberger and the youth of the Hamm brothers.
Yeah, and it's hard to believe watching Morgan here in his first event at the Olympic Games. He is handling it like a veteran.
Big dismount here.
Yeah, that's a great exercise for Morgan. He is really going to feel relieved having the first one under his belt.
It's absolutely amazing, though, how unaffected both Morgan and his brother Paul have been this entire week in preparation. It's the Olympic Games. It's like nobody's told them. It's remarkable how calm they are.
What did Blaine Wilson tell us earlier in the week? I'm not worried about those little guys.
And, you know, all in training before these Olympic Games, complaints galore about the floor exercise. Too hard, too punishing on their bodies for all of the athletes, both men and women. Really beats the people up.
But Morgan Hamm, in his first event, records a 9.612.